If you guys want to get the best Fisch script for Roblox, I'll be showing you 1, how to get it, 2, how to use and execute it, and lastly, showing you all the features. So to get started, you guys are going to want to head to the first link in the description and scroll down until you see this blue get script button. Of course, you're going to want to click on it, but X out because there's 2 pop-ups, guys. But on the 3rd time you guys click, it'll actually let you continue to this loot labs, and now all you'll have to do is click on the task, wait about a minute or 2 until you get that green check mark, and that will let you continue to this page right here where you can now copy this script. And next, you're gonna want to open up your emulator and open Roblox. And if you guys don't know what this is a version of Roblox with Evon Executor on it, and this is one of the best free Android executors you guys can get. So to use the script, you're gonna want to click on load script on this button, and then you're gonna want to click on the execute button, and that will open up the UI you guys can see right here. But don't click off just yet, because I will be showing you all the features. So let's get started with the auto farms right away. So let's select what fishing rod we're gonna want to use, and then we can save a position we're gonna farm from. So let's do right here. Let's save position here, and we can change our farm mode. I'm gonna leave it as default, and then I'm gonna start auto farming fish. I'm also gonna auto cast, auto shake, auto reel, everything. And as y'all can see, we are instantly starting to farm these fishes. We're auto catching them. Boom, perfect catch, there you go. And of course, if you guys aren't looking for a perfect catch and you actually don't want that, you can disable it here. You can make it prevent perfect catches, so if, you know, something like a mission or something like that. There we go, we got another catch. But let me turn this off for a second, because we have tons of more features, as y'all can see. All right, that's enough auto farming. Stop, we get the idea, Ah, that was a pretty good one. 7 kilograms. Because you guys can also auto cast in a certain zone. So if we do like this bluefin tuna abundant zone and we turn on auto cast in that area, it'll just automatically start fishing. But in the auto section over here, we also have things like auto buy crab cage. Oh man, how many did I buy? No, okay, I didn't buy it. We're good. Additionally, you also have auto place, auto claim for all your cage needs. You can also automatically buy any bait y'all want straight from the GUI. So you can just click it, and then you can auto equip and auto buy. And over here, we obviously have quite a few fishes. We don't want them anymore, so let's go ahead and auto sell them from the GUI. So we're gonna sell them to the Mark merchant. Let's do that, and then let's turn on auto sell all. And as y'all see, we just made $225. So there we go, we auto sold all our fish just like that. So it's pretty good if you're auto farming, because you won't fill up your inventory or anything like that. But in the quest section over here, you guys can auto use shinies, auto appraise for different quests. You can also complete Pierre's quests automatically. So here I am, I'm just gonna sit back, relax, and it's just gonna do all the work for me. Additionally, we can also do auto quest for the angler. So now we're doing, I don't even know what quest this is. We need to give him cod, it looks like. So I guess we're doing that quest right now. We're trying to catch a little fish. And we got a red snapper. Okay, that's not what we wanted. But while we're letting him auto farm this task, let's check out the status. So over here, you guys can see all your stats in your game, how much money you've earned, how long, you know, you've been using this script. But in the shop section, there's some also pretty nice stuff. So here, you can buy every single item in the game. So of course, every type of fishing rod. And speaking of a fishing rod upgrade, man, we can almost buy that carbon rod, but we're lacking a bit of money. So we'll buy that later, but you guys can also buy some relics right here. Pretty cool stuff. But we do have teleports. Oh, and we caught a mackerel. Isn't that what we needed? So in the teleports, guys, we can select any of these zones available. So right now there's no zones, but at least we can go to a different island. So let's go to the arch island. Okay, let's go teleport to island. And as y'all can see, here we are on the island. But that's not all. Of course, we have every single other island available, so you guys can really choose to your heart's content. But in the teleports NPCs, you guys can also choose an NPC to teleport to. So let's go to Paul. Okay, let's go teleport to NPC. And if he spawned on the map, it should be able to teleport us. It doesn't look like he is. We also have, we can teleport to different interactables. So we can like go to the place where we can buy like a fishing rod or totems or events or a bunch of other random stuff like the merchant boat, if it's available, and all the locations in the game. Over here, we have a webhook section where you guys can add a webhook onto your Discord server, which will notify you when you get things like a catch or a certain rarity of a fish, which is useful when you're auto farming. Over in the miscellaneous miscellaneous section though, we also have some other features like reduce lag, which will, as you guys can see, remove the textures from the game, which will help with your FPS if you're having issues with that, or boost FPS, which will further delete all textures in the game. So give it a second, and now everything is really gone. I mean, we don't even have a face anymore. So, and the flag is now gone. There was a flag right here. Now that disappeared. So it really does cut down on everything you really don't need. So it's good if you guys are auto farming in the background. But speaking of auto farming in the background, we also have show white screen or show black screen, which basically stops rendering your Roblox game, which will give you more FPS. But if you guys saw the previous showcase of a fish script, you know, when you're farming, you know, you might be wrestling with your fish, you start moving, or other people are trying to push you into the water. So you can freeze your body and that'll make it so now all you can do is spin around. You can't go forward, you can't go backwards, you can just spin basically. So that's a good feature if y'all are auto farming for a while. But we also have walk on water or infinite oxygen. So first off, let me hop onto the sea right here, and as you can see, I can just walk. But if I have that off, then I start swimming, but my oxygen is infinite. I will never run out of oxygen. But I can't really see it because I deleted everything in the game to save FPS. But here I am, guys, back in the spawn, so we can do some more auto farming. Okay, so first off, I really do want to buy a new fishing rod, so I have 1.3k to spend. Let's see what we can buy from the shop section here. So really the best thing we can buy right now is the plastic fishing rod. I'm very close to buying the carbon rod, but I guess I'll buy the plastic one. We don't really have a choice, we're too broke. Okay, so we have to do what we have to do. All right, there goes all our money. Let's equip it. Boom, there we go. Let's also equip some bait. Why not? Let's grab that. And look, that looks pretty cool, but you know, a carbon rod would be better, but you know, we'll make do with it. So let's just turn on auto fish farm, and then we turn on auto shake, auto reel, auto cast, everything auto. And there we go. The shaking commences just like that. So let's see if we get any better fishes, because now we're using a better fishing rod. We better get some better fish, right? I mean, how much of an investment have we just made? We spent like $1,000. It better pay off right now. Okay, okay, okay. That's a record for me. So we're already off to a good start. I'm happy with that. And at the same time, let me real quickly turn on auto sell so we can just continuously auto sell every time we get a fish. So we don't have to worry about that. Auto sell all. Let me just toggle that on. And now we're chilling. Boom, there we go. We're started selling already. Yep, this is on track right here. Keep your catch streak going. I will. I'm auto farming, so I'm gonna have a high catch streak right here. And we just got a new fish, guys. This is going pretty good. So if you guys also want to level up your fish experience, you can get the script in the first link in the description. Leave a like, subscribe, and comment if you enjoyed, please, guys. And hopefully I'll catch you in one of those videos right there. One video on how to get Yvonne to do this yourself, or that video right there if you don't like the script and you want to try a different fish script. It's another one right there. So check one of those videos out, and I'll catch you there. Bye-bye.